Hey guys, welcome to Outlaws. It's your boy Regis, and we are heading to the Imperial base because there's three missions we need to do in here.
A place to build a base. Anyone could climb one of those Embrian rock things and see the whole operation.
So, this is what we were supposed to do before we actually got here, but we got here a little bit early. So I need to steal three things. There's some supplies, some data, and an upgrade, I think it is. Hold on. No, wrong button. What is it? Nope, not that. There we go. So, got landing pad supplies, confidential data, and the vault code. Now, I think we already got the vault code, but this could be a different one. So, we're just going to go through them, and we are going to attempt to get through here without getting our asses kicked. Luckily, I've already been inside, so I already know how to get to the computer. Yeah, don't let your blaster rifle get dirty. And I'm going to genuinely attempt stealth in this. At some point. I don't know if I'll do it straight away or what. Oh, crap. That's right. She doesn't just stay in sneak. I can climb that. Get over there. Drop down that ladder. Get over there. Cartwheel my way through that door, backflip past the guard, nunchuck the two people who are up there, and how the fuck are you seeing me? What did you see? My shadow?
In the shadow.
What do you mean it's been canceled? Sector's clear.
Absolutely clear.
This'll do the job.
We are so clear right now. You can't believe how clear we are. Is there some loot back here? No. That guy is looking directly at me. There's no way. Right, I'm gonna climb down this ladder. If I get caught, that Imperial's cheating. And or this.
This'll do the trick.
There we go. So the Imperial is looking directly this way. I'm gonna try this distracting thing.
Nix, it's showtime.
Yeah, go distract one of them.
What is that thing?
Okay, now that other guy is looking all over the place.
This place is beautiful.
There we go. Yeah, not enough action. Look at this stealth, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, should I just go blaster happy? Yeah, I'm gonna go blaster happy. Well, you know, at some point when we're not doing the actual stealth. God, she sneaks like she's crapped herself. Huh? Nix. Distract them. Look at this. Look how stealthy we are. Are you just permanently stuck behind there? I think. Oh, god damn it. Well, I mean, that worked.
This could do some damage.
I know, right? What happened? It's like I pressed the wrong button or something.
What's going on?
I know. What is going on? Distract.
Time to distract them, Nix.
So, yeah, that guy in my game is just permanently stuck there.
Don't let it get away. Where did you come from?
Oh, he came from places. Yeah. I always like the fact that in any movie or anything, You can knock people out through their helmet. You know, the one thing that would actually stop them being able to be knocked out.
Okay, then.
All right, check this. We are just full on stealth today. Yes, that's right. Computers. They do things. Unlock door. Correct. All right, blow by blow of what I'm actually doing. Now, obviously, when I get upstairs, I'm going to blast both of these assholes into oblivion because, you know, this is too pacifist for me. I prefer heavy stuff. Wait, is there nobody in here? Wait, is me setting off the alarms? Oh, wait, is there literally no one in here? Yeah, about that, bud. Yeah, yes. I've got a thing about witnesses. I think I've already done this one, though. Slice. All right. Apparently, this is a different one. Oh, that's right. We came here for a different reason the first time. But this is the official reason. Alright, so we've got those two round the wrong way. Let's do... And that. Okay, you're in the right place. Okay, so... Ooh. You and you... All right. I got one attempt more. Oh, okay. Maybe I've got more attempts than I thought. Oh, there we go. All right. Disable turrets. Disable camera. Transfer data. Perfect. So, is that one of them done? I keep pressing options instead of touchpad. I wish it would stay at this. So, confidential data, right? I got that, right? Oh, this is a, oh, it's a different one. Oh, it's over there. Oh, I thought it was this one. Okay, well, it's not a waste of time getting in here. That's just more stuff. Can you just go to the journal when I'm here? Vault code. Where is that? That's down there. Okay, so all of these are... Well, I know the landing pad's there. Okay, so they're in the areas we haven't been. That makes sense. That does make sense. All right, let's get out of here. Just making sure my pistol is on where it should be. Oh, I thought I heard footsteps over there. Wait. Okay. Thought there was a way down there for a second, but that looks like if I jump down there, I die. Oh my god, could we do that, like, less, like, take forever?
What was that?
Who was that?
Come on, Nix, they're after us.
Shit! Well, I tried.
They don't quit!
Oh shit, sniper, it's a sniper! Oh fuck, the sniper! Oh! I know I'm wanted.
Woo!
Are you kidding?
Neutralize the target. Why? What did I do? What's this do? Oh, I need a slicing kit. Oh, that's right. I don't actually have a... Ah, shit.
Maintain contact and await reinforcements.
Attracting a lot of attention.
Are we?
She's here. Defend the area! There she is.
Imperials are not a fan of my heavy stealth.
Oh, come on!
Oh, can change weapon, you stupid fuck! Oh my god, she takes 400 years to go, oh look, this weapon's out of Muju juice. Well,
I'm pinning you down.
I mean, smarter Sims. Death Troopers? Oh shit. Reach the Death Troopers. Why do I? What? I don't want to reach them. Oh, now you can phase through doors, you son of a bitch. Gonna just pick up some back to... Ooh. Syndicate. Got a case. Now, I am at some point gonna have to go out there. Shit. Nick, stop fucking... Stop pushing me, you prick. That was a sniper. I may be slightly pinned down in here. Alright.
Oh, we're spotted, Nyx.
Where'd she go?
Oh, where did she go?
Roger that. Wipe them out. Clear the area. Ready?
Wait. Have they actually lost where I am?
Hustle!
Wait. If I stay, holy shit, if I stay in here, are they actually gonna lose where I am? Is heavy stealth actually stealthing?
She has to be here.
Roger. Finding the target
remains. Oh! Oh my god. Also, I thought that guys were supposed to have shields.
That was close, huh, Nyx?
Where is she? Keep looking.
More?
Are you serious? I've killed like what, 400 of these fuckers, and now they're gonna be like, oh, I don't know where they are. I bet the Death Troopers stay though. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. So, heavy stealth, that is the way to do this. And then you just hide. And wait for them to go through walls.
Huh.
What?
Eunice,
huh?
The fugitive was seen at the Overlook. Move quickly and detain them.
Yeah, I'm at the Overlook. I'm so paranoid about these Death Troopers, though. I've never fought... Oh, actually, I need that. That I do need. Are we done? Am I safe to... Okay. I'm going to take that as a... That's a yes. Well, just as well I didn't do this during the combat, because I was gonna.
Amazing.
All units, we have been alerted of a dangerous criminal moving through your sector. When you find her, blast her.
That's rude. That is rude. So the Death Troopers are staying there. I'm presuming there's more than one. Okay. So.
It's quiet now. I'll keep you posted.
Yeah, it's quiet. Oh my god, look how bodies there is. It's like I'm making a damn collection.
Roger, I'll stay alert.
Shit.
Yes, sir. We'll report on first sight.
All units, please respond. Dangerous fugitive in your sector. Find her and blast her.
Orders to shoot on sight. Acknowledged.
Come on, guys. I just want to leave the hole.
Nothing to report.
I mean, I could shoot them, but this is gonna be a thing, isn't it? No. I just remembered I can do this.
Go put on a show.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye out.
We have reports of a dangerous criminal near your location. Keep looking. We can't let her get away.
The distraction is a load of piss.
Can't stand those things. We should go back to our posts.
Is there fucking I think there's TIE fighters looking for me.
Roger. We're on the lookout for the fugitive.
Na 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 na.
No hiding now,
no
Nix.
One escaped!
Ah, fuck it. Well, fuck. Oh, no. I want to do that. Ha! Now we're in here. Ah!
Target in sight.
That's right. You can't go through your own force fields, right? Right. That's a thing. They can't go through their own force first.
She's distracted.
I am distracted. Actually, that is actually true.
They can't beat us.
Oh! I thought he was behind me there.
Target
in
sight.
Shit! Wrong way.
Where did she go? There's a chance!
Yeah, that's right. I'm in steam.
Alright, we're clear.
Okay. So, wait, wrong button. I keep pressing options. I'm so used to pressing options for doing the mission stuff. Aha! Bulk key is done. So, which one is closest to me? I presume this one. Because I'm over here. Show on the map. Oh, actually, it's kind of the... You know what? It's probably best if I... There's some kind of treasure in there. But the supplies are here. It's probably best I get the supplies, then go up to this. And then basically just jump out of the base, grab this, and get the hell out. The treasure. We'll grab the treasure if we can. If we can't, I'll come back at some point and rip it apart. Get it. Okay, I am getting closer to that Death Troopers, though. Now, the Death Troopers are the guys in black armor. Okay. You know, since the alarm through here is actually down...
We're on the lookout for the fugitive.
Reports of the fugitive at the Overlook have come in. Hurry to the area and neutralize them.
It might be an idea for me just to...
We'll be on high alert.
We have a criminal on the run.
Yeah, we do. That's fine.
Let's wrap this up.
Roger that.
Understood. I'll keep my eyes open.
All right. So. That's right.
You're wanted for crimes in this sector.
Ah, son of a bitch. Ow! Crap. Oh, actually, I might have taken out all the alarms in the base. Ha! Which is good.
Right.
Sound the alarm!
Whoop, whoop!
Well, if that didn't trigger someone's alarm. Why do I get a feeling there's people above me? You know what? Pew pew. Now I know there's guards up there. There we go. Wait, this is a treasure? So this isn't what I'm looking for. Oh, no, that was what I was looking for. Oh, okay. Now I need to get up there. Now there is enemies up there. I do know there's snipers. Let's grab the blaster. What I find with the blaster is literally just hold the trigger down. Like, if you're going to use it, just hold the trigger down when you're fighting them. It's like a... You guys are going to want me to take that Death Trooper on. I can feel it. I feel it in my bones.
Come on!
Oh, shit, it is me. I forgot. I haven't cleared that side of the base. I have now. Also, turn the power off. Probably should have done that after I accessed the computer. Okay. So. And.
We're okay.
Nope, none of that. Aha, two in the correct place. One in the wrong place. Okay, so you and you. It's gonna be a... Aha, there we go. Perfect. Now, I like the splicing a lot better than I do the bloody lockpicking. Now, is that Death Trooper... Oh, it's not going to show it, is it? There's one more treasure, apparently. I can come back and search for that. The Death Trooper is over there. Like, a long-ass way away. Let's see what's over here. We haven't been over here, so... Damn.
Yes, sir.
Huh? What? Where? Huh?
Well, Nick, that didn't work.
Well, yeah, I'm not sneaking, so... Oh! Shit! Would you stop staring at your empty gun and go? This is where the shuttle was landing. That was all derpy the last time. Oh, back to
continue to search until further orders are issued.
That was close.
All right.
Come on. What's happening?
Should be useful.
And then sabotage that, yes. So, what's in here? Is this just a something that I could have went into? I think so. Yeah, this is just another way I could have... Wait. Oh, I didn't notice this door. So I could have went up into there. Oh, okay. Yeah, that last treasure, I'll come back for it at some point. Oh my fucking god.
Command, do you copy?
Let's go in here. I think there's some Bacta I can grab. Yes.
This'll help.
And then we'll do that. Oh my god, they're all back. They're all back. Oh. Don't stop, go. Now, the death troopers are supposed to chase you around and hunt you down. I do know that.
Copy that. Keep looking.
So I'm not really sure why I need to go find the death troopers when they're supposed to come to me.
Okay, all clear.
Oh, it's over there. Whee! Oof. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, roadblock. Oh, shit. Okay. Never ran into a roadblock before. Woo! Bye, Imperials. Meow meow. shit.
Are you joking?
Not really. Can I make a little save? Yes, I can. Okay. Let's do that. And that way, if I get absolutely murdered by these death troopers, shit, I think I took a wrong turn. Oh, these are actual enemies. These are actual wild animals that want to murder me. Well, I guess the death troopers can wait. Actually, are they still going to be on me because I've died? I hope they are. They are over there.
I've heard death troopers are the best the Empire have.
Oh, let's get up here.
Get into their network. Ugh. How much you want to bet that officer's got it?
What officer? I swear to God, if you send me back to that goddamn base. Okay, so that's a death trooper. There's two that I can see. There's three that I can see. I'm going to presume there's at least one more.
Stay hidden, okay?
Yeah. They've got the death trooper sound as well. Okay. So these guys should be extremely good at what they do. Can I distract them over there?
Distract them, Nix.
Which you would think a death trooper wouldn't be able to be distracted. And of course. Oh, okay.
Here we go.
Okay. Shit, my aim is garbage. I realize this. Oh my god! Ah. Oh! Okay. If she will actually run... Okay. They're all around there. There's three of them. Alright. Am I going to be able to... Now, this will be the one time they come this way, isn't it? So, stun doesn't work on these guys. Oh, I killed the officer, though.
I think we're clear now, Nix.
Does that mean I can't sneak up behind them and stun them? Like, knock them out? Ooh. Also, I hate this black crap that's all around the edge of the screen because I'm sneaking. Okay, it takes a lot to take them down. Okay.
Stay quiet, buddy.
Smarter Sims, everyone. Okay, got the quest item. Anything else here while we're here?
Target. Anyone out there? Please, we're being attacked by pirates. Can anyone hear me?
Ah. They're being attacked by pirates. Okay. I am reading these along with you. I'm just letting you guys read them. Okay. Okay. Nice. And that pirate bay, that is a random event. That one there. Well, sorry, the pirate radio that we just got. But on that note, we are going to call it there. A bit of excitement, you know? Those guys are actually pretty tough to kill. They're not smart, however. So if you just crouch in the grass, you can just walk around them. Almost certain you can't just knock them out. That stun thing did nothing to them. So, yeah, just be careful of that if you haven't fought them already. And I will see you next time in the wavy hair future. Bye-bye.